Hello friends, this is my first video and in this video I'm going to show you how you can insert a video as a background on PPT. So let's start. And to insert this video, you have to click insert menu, and from the insert menu you have to choose the video option. And from the video option you have to choose one of these two, and I will click video on my PC. So I click video on my PC option, and see the new box has come here. And from this box I will select this video as a background. So I select this video as background and click on insert. See, the video has come here, and now I will increase the size as a full screen. So I have increased the size, and the next step is you have to go to the playback option, and from the playback option you have to choose this option. As you can see, the start is showing here on click, but you have to choose automatically option. So I will click on automatically option, and then you have to select the loop until stopped, so that this 60 second video will continue the whole time of your slides. So I will click the loop until stop. I clicked on loop until stop, and then you have to click right click on the video and have to take it send to back. So I click on send to back, you can see, and then I will cut this video. So I have cut this video, and then the next step is you have to go to the view menu, and from the view menu you have to choose the slide master option. So you have to click slide master. Now I click the slide master option. See, slide master is showing number of slides. So I will, or you have to click on the first slide. You have to select first slide, and then on the first slide you have to right click here. So you have to right click here and have to paste the video. So I paste the video here. So it's finally has come here. And then you have to click the close master view. So I close master view, and then how many slides you want to take, in every slides the video will appear automatically and directly. So let me click on the new slide option. So in the new slide option, see, you can see the new slides is taking the background video automatically. So I choose number of slides. And in the first slides, I will write something like welcome to Nightingale, and I will give it an animation. I will increase the size first. I will give an animation. I will give the split animation. And then in the second slide I will write please like my video. In the third slide I will write please share my video. In the fourth slide, I will write please press the bell icon. and in the last slide I will write please subscribe my channel, and to every slides I will give some animation. So animation animation so animation and let me take it as a slideshow. So slideshow, I click on the slideshow option or menu, and from the slideshow I am going to click on from beginning. So I click on the beginning, from beginning, and let's check. See, video has appeared automatically and it's working as a background, and the text is also appear in front of this. See, so this was the end of my video. If you like this video, then please share this video, and want to support my channel, then please press the bell icon and obviously subscribe my channel. Thank you.